Here is called The Tale of a Sheep Called Rilo. There once was a zebra-colored sheep with the colors of black and gold. He went by the name of Rilo, as I have been told. Rilo was a good sheep, the best sheep indeed, always doing the things the shepherd did, learned to be like the shepherd indeed. And one day did come along, when there was a ferocious wolf near, and the wolf came along while the mighty shepherd was nowhere near. And the ferocious wolf did charge at Rilo. Rilo did not know what to do. Not knowing what to do did Rilo. But as the ferocious wolf was about to devour Rilo, quickly did Rilo think. Quickly thinking did Rilo. And then and there, Rilo ran toward the fence. Faster than ever, Rilo ran at the fence. And stopping quickly did Rilo, as he was right upon the fence. Knowing the ferocious wolf was right upon him, Rilo tripped the wolf, sending the ferocious wolf over the fence. And when the wolf went over the fence, the wolf fell directly over the cliff, sending the wolf to the ground, man, after hurling over the fence. And the ferocious wolf was no more. And Rilo was highly praised for doing all the things the shepherd does on that great and faithful day. So when the shepherd returned, seeing what Rilo had done, forevermore Rilo the sheep was a shepherd too. Wow, man. For doing all the things that the shepherd had done. Praise the sheep called Rilo. Story right there is called The Tale of a Sheep Called Rilo.